are the vessels along the shoreline here, all these are wrecked into the trees. And here the middle of that, a bit of a concrete structure making its way into the waterway. Here's a kind of that mine base that's set up here. But as you can see, most of it either rusted away or covered in mangroves these days. Some of the larger steel beams and concrete beams existing these days. A bit further along, there are a few wrecks that you may spot. There's two fishing boats, so we'll point out one of those.